Hi! In the previous lesson, we've discussed what WordPress is and what you can do with it. And one of the things we talked about was that WordPress is open source. But what does that mean? In this lesson, we'll explore the definition of open source and we'll share why we at Yoast think open source is so very awesome. Okay, so what is open source? Open source software is software that's developed within a community. Everyone can use, alter, and distribute the code of the software. People are encouraged to participate in and improve upon the software project. There are a lot of examples of open source software. The Mozilla Firefox internet browser, that's open source. And maybe you've heard about Linux. As we've already discussed, WordPress is an open source CMS. And of course, all of Yoast's plugins are open source too. Being open source is actually one of the core values of our company. But why do we love open source so much? Well, we basically love open source for three reasons. First of all, we believe that open source is the best way to get new innovations and new solutions to the problems we face. This comes down to two heads are just better than one. The knowledge of two people or more people combined will always exceed that of one person alone. We believe that if you work together on a solution, this will lead to better solutions. The second reason why we love open source is because it helps avoid wasting talent and skills. So, lots of people around the world are working on solving the same or similar problems. That's a waste of talent and skills. We shouldn't have to reinvent the wheel over and over again. And with open source, we share our knowledge about the invention of the wheel. We make other people benefit from our wheel, and we let other people improve upon that wheel. The third reason why we love open source is because open source is inclusive. Open source projects like WordPress invite everyone to participate, really everyone. If you want to contribute to WordPress, you can. It doesn't matter what you want to do, where you live, how much money you have, or what you look like. Everyone has their own talents, and our talents will be recognized in an open source community. Whether you have programming skills, you love translating, you'll have a superb organizational skills, or a great sense of community, everyone can contribute. At Yoast, we really believe in open source. Just like WordPress, our source code is open and other people actively contribute to making it better. And we contribute to other open source projects like WordPress Core. The developers at Yoast learn from each other, but they also learn from all the other developers who are active in the WordPress project. Sparked your interest? In module 8 of this course, which is optional, we'll discuss more about the story behind WordPress. How did WordPress start? What's the WordPress community like, and how can you contribute? We'll tell you all about it. But first, we'll dive into how you can use WordPress to create your own site.